Hello everyone, I am Dr. Rajesh Kumar, working as a scientist at National Fungal Culture Collection of India, Biodiversity and Paleobiology, Agarkar Research Institute, Pune. I am born and brought up in Kasaragod district, Kerala. My voyage with fungi started during my MSc project at Kuvempu University, Karnataka. Further, I did my PhD at Kerala Forest Research Institute, PC, affiliated to Forest Research Institute, Dehradun. I was lucky to be a part of CABI UK for my postdoc work that focused on biocontrol of impatiens glandulifera and hedychium species through fungal and insect natural enemies from Himalayas of India. Agarkar Research Institute, situated in the heart of Pune city, the cultural capital of Maharashtra. It's an autonomous institute of the Department of Science and Technology, DST, Government of India. It was established in 1946 as Maharashtra Association for the Cultivation of Science, MACS. NFCCI is an integral part of Agarkar Research Institute, focusing on fungal research. I have joined NFCCI during 2008 and focusing my research on biodiversity and modern taxonomy of Indian microfungi. NFCCI is one of the largest fungal germplasm collection in India, holding about 5,000 indigenous strains. Fungi constitute the most poorly studied and underappreciated kingdom of life on Earth. Fungi were traditionally considered as tiny plants mainly because they looked plant-like and were obviously not animals. Fungi are heterotrophs and their mode of nutrition is absorption. However, they have been and continue to be a taxonomist nightmare. Recent molecular evidences suggest that fungi are most closely related to animals, but nonetheless they are so unique that they now have their own kingdom, the fungi. Morphology-based identification of fungi is an integral part of modern polyphasic taxonomy. In order to study the diversity of microfungi from various ecosystem, isolation will be done through serial dilution and particle filtration technique on basic fungal media such as potato dextrose agar and water agar. As an example, for macromorphological studies of Penicillium, colony characteristics such as the growth rate, texture, margin, exudate and soluble pigments were noted in 8 different media. For micromorphological study or microscopy, distinguishing characters such as the conidiophore branching, phyletic and conidial features were noted.
After achieving quality DNA, the standardized PCR protocols are followed for amplification of the desired genes. In case of Penicillium, the targeted genes ITS and beta tubulin are used for identification, whereas Calmodulin and RPB2 are used for phylogeny.
Quality sequences of different genes are achieved through sequencing, which are subjected to megablast in NCBI for identification of closely related species. Further, evolutionary lineages are interpreted separately using ITS, beta tubulin, Calmodulin and RPB2 genes, and topological congruences are analyzed. Further, concatenated phylogeny was made to place the new Penicillium species in the fungal tree of life.
The
The diversity of fungi is immense, and their importance, variety and number make their inclusion in conservation, biotechnological innovation and biodiversity projects. Hawksworth revisited the fungal diversity estimate conservatively as 1.5 million species. Recently, Hawksworth and Looking revisited the estimate as 2.2 to 3.8 million species. . 90% of Indian fungi are yet to be explored from unexplored and underexplored habitats of the Western Ghats and the Indian Himalayas. During the last 10 years, Team NFCC published 7 new genera and more than 80 new species of fungi from India. Genera such as Bhagirathi Mysis, Cilantro torula, Camellia, Neoacladium, Petrocrausiella, Srinivasanomyces, and Thaminispora are described based on modern taxonomic approaches from India. As a part of Global Mycologist Network, we become a part of leading publications such as Notes for Genera of Ascomycota, enlisting the most valid list of Ascomycota genera post Shenzhen conference based on one fungus, one name concept. Similarly, the basal clades of fungi are also published in a high impact factor journal, Fungal Diversity, during 2018. Recently, the Outline of Fungus and Fungi-like Taxa has been published during 2020 along with eminent Asian mycologists Professor Hai, Professor Nalin and Professor Samantha and mycologists from across the globe. As a partner of WFCC and WDCM, NFCC was a part of Global Catalogue of Microorganisms. NFCCI is actively supporting the fungal conservation initiatives as a part of International Society for Fungal Conservation and Asian Mycological Congress. As a leading school of mycology in India, NFCCI ARI Pune envisioned to elevate the Indian fungal research to the global standards and enrich the indigenous fungal germplasm for future researchers.